This is 5 years ago today. A look at a major event happening on this date in 2012. October 2nd, a court in Pennsylvania blocked the implementation of a new voter ID law that could have been in place by the election. The decision, which ran 16 pages, said the wording of the law could disenfranchise many worthy voters. I'm Dennis Daly.